Amra ignoring a nonverbal special needs student who was being bullied while she looked for her phone instead.
Gender was, but other people have come forward that were, that either witnessed.
Rage tonight after video shows her special needs son being bullied in the classroom.
As human beings, it is our job in life to help people realize how rare and vulnerable these people are.
It's our job to educate our younger generation.
Trying to connect with them and truly understand the struggles that they are facing.
Please help spread the awareness of the Purple Parade. Thank you.